Hello, here's how to set up Google Ads custom variables with the Automated Discounts plugin. The only requirement that we have is that you have Pixel Manager for WooCommerce installed, active, and the Google Ads pixel enabled. The first step is to go into the Automated Discounts plugin and enable the output for the custom variable. The second step is to go into your Google Ads account, open Goals, Custom Variables, then create a new custom variable, name it Google Automate Discounts, copy and paste this variable into the tag string, save it, and you're done. From now onward, Google Ads will collect data from our plugin and will make it available for reports on your campaigns page. Now switch over to your Google Ads account. Click on Segment, Conversions, Custom Variables, Google Automated Discounts, and there you go. Now you can see how many conversions have been triggered by Google Automated Discounts sessions. In our next video, we will show you how to set up a column for Google Automated Discounts.